Poetry. Three poems from the book The Pressing Floor has been included in the Poetry Church Volume 25. Her writing is raw and full of emotion. She uses her own and often harrowing experiences to bring hope and expectation of better times to come to those who read it. In her own words, she wishes to remind people that they are not alone. In the storm of life, there is light at the end of the tunnel, based on the Word of God. This is a great book to have and to have on hand for hard times.
Actually, we emerge, share and fulfill our purpose on earth, spreading our wings and flying to new heights. Eventually, we emerge, share and fulfill our purpose on earth, spreading our wings and flying to new heights.